important stuff.
Yeah, and this is really an expansion of something they'd tried to do. They tested it out, and now tens of thousands more people are going to be able to do this. It's changing the way, not just how quickly you go through security, but how the TSA looks at risk.
Keep your shoes on? Check. Belt too? Check. Even a jacket? Check. This is pre-check.
If you're in a hurry, the benefit is that you get through security a lot faster. And you don't have to take your computer out the bag or your liquids and, you know, your shoes off, and that saves some time.
It's a fast-track route, complete with a dedicated security lane, that will be in 35 of the busiest U.S. airports by the end of the year. The idea is that travelers who give the government more personal information, your name, birthday, and gender, and are well-known to the airlines, like frequent flyers, are less of a security threat. TSA Administrator John Pistol calls it reducing the haystack of risk.
How big a deal is that?
Well, it's a significant paradigm shift, both for TSA and the traveling public. And the way we engage in a partnership to say, let's work together to say, if you're willing to share some information about yourselves, then we can work with you perhaps to have expedited physical screening so we can focus on those that we know less about and can focus on those higher risks is what we assess.
To join PreCheck, you either sign up for a special customs program or be a frequent flyer and get invited by your airline. But we found no shortage of people who'd like to move faster and more fully clothed.
It would make my line shorter, and if I get out of the line, it would make everybody else's line shorter. So it seems to me it's a win-win situation.
The TSA won't tell us exactly what the criteria is for an invitation, but it's pretty clear this is offered to their most frequent flyers. If you're an airline, there's an incentive to get those people moving pretty quickly. There are some random checks. It's not as if you always go through the special line, but most of the time, you get an expedited breeze on through.